It is now time to draw the winner of the fifth.